Well, some animals do not have the luxury of a family to ride out the storm. Hundreds of shelter pets from Louisiana are being taken care of here in Austin and in other Texas cities. Operation Kindness is a no-kill shelter in Carrollton near DFW. It took in 51 cats and dogs on Sunday. It says it needs people now to come adopt, foster, or donate to help these animals. You're taking a look at some of them that came in this weekend. They're between 2 months old and 16 years old.